You look at the centers now, most of them can shoot threes, take the ball off the dribble, yeah. make a bounce pass. Just got, you know, got some skill for offense. Not a lot of back to the basket. That's what really changed the league, to be honest. I think Draymond had a huge, played a huge part in shifting that with being a four-man that can guard fives and being able to dribble and play so fast. Kind of took out that traditional big that just, you know, sit in the paint.